From your weather authority, here's the exclusive Erie.com weather on the web on the inland side. And we're looking at mostly cloudy skies for today overall. High temperatures approaching the upper 30s to the lower 40s. For tonight, snow develop after midnight. Accumulations of 1 to 3 by daybreak, so it could be a little slick late tonight and into tomorrow morning. Lows tonight in the mid-20s. We'll hold in the mid-20s for tomorrow. More lake effect snow showers and some squalls diminishing during the afternoon. Temperatures back up to near 40 on Thursday.